guys, and welcome back to your channel, Mumbai Kar Boy. Yes, we are here with another vlog. This time it is on a product, but of course you have seen the product on my Instagram story and you know which product I'm talking about. It's for an upcoming ride that I'm doing tomorrow. You're thinking which ride I'm doing. Stay tuned, you'll get a vlog on it as well. So yes, we're going to go ahead and install this device, and this is basically an overview or installation video and to see what exactly is in this box as well. So stay tuned and enjoy this video further. So yes, many of you have asked me what happened to the old product. So yes, we are going ahead and talking about this beautiful device that you see in my hand. It is the Helmet Bluetooth headset. This time, last time I had a vlog, I'll put a link right here on the ASG helmet, ASG headset actually. Well, that was not my helmet. That was actually a friend's helmet, a fellow rider's helmet. This time I have actually done a research and you know seen which one is much more better. I'll give you the advantages of this and the disadvantages between the both. So this is the Route 95 headset. It's a universal installation, so you can put it on off-roading helmet, flip up helmet, half helmet, retro helmet, full face helmet. It has a built-in microphone. You can listen to music on the go as well. It is compatible with all iPhone models as well. So the earlier one, I think, did not have the compatibility. That is, I'm talking about the Route 95. Then it is also compatible with all Android models. Built-in rechargeable lithium battery. And of course, it has map navigations on the go. So you can hear that. You have auto answer call. It is Bluetooth. What are the specifications? Those specifications are... It is the best part of this, what I liked is the lithium battery over here is 180 mAh, whereas for the Route, for the ASG it's 150, so you have 30 points that are more in this. So that is what I loved in this, and let's go ahead and unbox this and see what exactly is there and how the device is. So I got this device from Chirag Bhai. That's I will give you a Moto Mart in Andheri. It is just next to the Andheri flyover, Western Express High flyover. So let's go ahead and unbox this at the moment. So what all you get in the device, in the box, is basically a manual, a user manual that you can see right here. The entire device with the hearing piece and the mouthpiece right here, and the USB, actually this is a USB C type charger. And of course you get these two earpieces. So this is basically a Velcro, the positive or the negative you could call it, side of the earpiece, where this is stuck in the helmet, and where you actually go ahead and just put on the Velcro portion of the earpiece onto this. So stay tuned and let's go ahead and you know, get into the installation process of this device. So let me tell you why exactly I went for this Route 95 you know, Bluetooth headset. The only reason is because the first two major reasons are basically what you can see. It's just a single wire from you know, the right to the left or the left to the right earpiece, and there is no charging unit, because the other one, that's the ASG, had a small charger that you would you need to leave dangling down at the back of the helmet. At the times in the padding, it remains in the padding, it falls off, it can get wet. So this is just a one wire piece, and you know, you can see it right here. Now where is the charging for this, if you ask me? So you can see right here, I will show it to you, the charging is right there. So that's basically where you can charge it on the mouthpiece itself, and that is much more easier than actually, you know, going ahead and leaving that below. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to actually go ahead and take you to the installation process. I know you've been waiting for the installation process. Also telling you why I actually went for the Route 95. So yes, let's go ahead and begin with the installation. You can see that's my SMK helmet over here. Now what we need to do is, the best part of SMK helmet is they have a slot for the earpiece. So I'm going to show that to you right away. So right here, if you see, so once you remove this padding, so we'll remove this padding right here. So you see the padding comes out right here. Sorry, I'm doing this with one hand because I need to hold the helmet as well. So if you see the SMK helmet over here, it has a earpiece section. So right there. So if you see that gray thing over here, it that is the earpiece section. So what we just need to do is we need to stick the
negative side or the positive side, whatever you call it, the Velcro side, onto this. So let's go ahead and do that. So we have that over here. So it's just a peel off. You just seen on the ASD as well. So it's right here. And we actually position it correctly onto this. So if you see, it's right there. It has actually gone ahead and fitted. You can see it right there. I'm sure you can see it there. So now it is all perfect. So it's on that gray sponge that you see it right there. So that's how we have gone ahead and stuck it. Now showing you the the padding. You can see these holes that SMK has. So this also enables the sound clarity to come in much better. So this is the same way you actually go ahead and remove the padding on the right hand side, because it's the left hand side. And that's exactly how simple you actually go ahead and put that positive or negative side of the Velcro onto the helmet. So what we are going to now do is, you can see the Velcro side over here. One advice is always put the receiver, mic and everything on the left hand side, so that you can actually use it with your left hand and you don't need to leave your right hand from the throttle. So always put the receiving end on the left hand side. So now it's time to go ahead and put this inside. Again, you don't need to shift anything much. Just make sure the mouthpiece is right there for you. So you can see the mouthpiece is right there. So here, and make sure that that sticks onto the Velcro. So it's right here. So you've got it right there, so you don't need to worry. So that is there, and just clip it back again. Now what you need to do is actually go ahead and remove this padding. So you can see right here, the padding just comes off with two clips. There are just two clips over here, right there one and right here one. So these are the two clips that you need to actually remove. The padding comes off. Now you can take, what you can do is take the wiring from here inside and bring it to the left side. So again, we'll just go ahead and clip these back. So that's it. So this is basically the same process. Again, you need to actually put it right there. I have already gone ahead and put the Velcro there. So the wire has to be correct. And you just need to place it on the Velcro on that side, on the other side as well. So just wanted to make sure I've placed it correct. You can see it right there. It's placed right there. Here. So that's where you can see the mouthpiece, which is on the left of the helmet. Of course, you can see the slot, that is the SMK slot, because the SMK also has a Bluetooth device, which you don't get in India, but that's the reason they have a slot as well on the outer casing of the helmet as well as on the inner. So that's basically their slot. It's not, I have not done anything. So that's just the mouthpiece of the Route 95 that you see on the left side of the helmet.
So I hope you understood the actual installation process. It just takes 5 to 10 minutes to actually install it. Talking about the charging of this device, it is on standby. It would go up to 48 hours and we need to charge it for 2 hours. Now the reason I brought this over the ASG is because the Route 95, the volume is much more high. I got this review from two owners, that is from Wildfire as well as Motomart. Both of them said if you have more than 110 speed and you want a clear and crisp voice sound, for example, even when you're on a call, Route 95 is much better than ASG. The other benefit of Route 95 is 180 mAh lithium battery, whereas ASG is just 150. So 30 points more. That is also why I actually went for the Route 95. So now it's time to go ahead and actually check the audio quality and the volume quality on this helmet.
So I hope you can hear me. Of course, it's time to go ahead and actually power it on. Just give me a moment.
power on.
I hope you heard that it said power on.
Connected.
So it says connected. So it was that easy. So let's go ahead and play some music on my phone right now. I hope you can hear the music. That is how loud it is.
So yes guys, it is now actually time to go ahead and check the voice of the mouthpiece. You have heard the volume on the speakers is pretty very nice, and I'm actually going to go ahead and now call my sister and see how this goes and if she's able to hear my voice clearly or not, and also how audible am I. So she's going to be the receiver. I'm going to go ahead and make the call to her. So stay tuned.
So let's go ahead and wear the helmet on, and you know the Bluetooth is already connected. The one thing is when you have the Bluetooth paired, initially it takes time to actually, not takes time, but it pairs soon. But the next time you actually go ahead and connect it, it automatically detects your phone and it connects to your phone directly. So that's exactly what we've done. So let's go ahead and try it out. So I'm sure you can hear me now. The mic is on, we are here. We will actually go ahead and call my sister right now. So let me play some music and see if it's on. Yeah, it's on. So it's time to call my sister. So let's go ahead and check it out. You can hear the phone ringing. Hello? You can hear me? Very clearly?
No.
It's not clear? Huh? What about now?
What?
What about now?
Yeah, very better.
That's because of the compact space of the helmet. Okay, otherwise you can hear me clearly. No, I can hear you very clear, crystal clear.
Okay,
chalo. Okay, now it is much clearer. You can understand and everything.
Yeah.
Okay, chalo.
Now it's closed? The
visor
is closed?
No, now it is not closed. Now I am closing the visor. Now you can hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay, you can understand what I am saying, no?
Now it is better, in fact.
Now it is better because I put the mouthpiece down, I think. That's why. Okay?
Okay.
Chalo. So that's pretty much the helmet. You've seen it. Yes, I had an issue because the voice was muffled. It's because the mic was too close to my mouth. So we did a test call before that. But right now you've seen it. It is basically very clear. You heard it as well. You could hear her through the mic, of course, I'm sure. I'm going to check it out as well right now. And I think it is Route 95 is what I have.
So yes, guys, that was basically the Route 95 Bluetooth headset for you. Well, if you consider the voice clarity, the sound clarity, and of course how it fits in your helmet and how it the charging port is, I would say I would recommend you actually from the ASG and the Route 95. I would say Route 95 wins it because I've also gone ahead and tried it out on my recent ride that you would see a vlog coming up very soon, and the sound clarity is very nice in the helmet. I would say do not go on very high volume because you need to be aware of the road presence as well, or what's happening on the road around you, if anyone's honking, anyone's saying anything to you. So yes, keep it at a medium pace, but I've tried it at 120, 130 speeds as well. The sound is not low. It is beautiful, loud noise, music that you could hear, or you know, the audible people are, or you are audible to people, and you can also actually be heard, you know, you can hear the other person as well very well. Well, this is Mumbai Car Boy saying thank you so much. See you on the next vlog. If there's any comments, please leave them below. And I'm going to leave Ricardo and Chirag Bhai's address for the shop. So anything one that's close to you, you can go and get it one for you from them. Cheers, and see you on the next vlog. Bye-bye.